Did you know that the role of John McClane in Die Hard was originally offered to several actors, including Arnold Schwarzenegger and Sylvester Stallone? You see, the studio did not think that audiences would buy Bruce Willis as an action star, but at the end of the day, they took the gamble, and obviously that paid off really well.